The writer of Hebrews puts it this way. Hebrews 10:4, for it is not possible that the blood of bulls and of goats should take away sins.
Right.
What was needed was a blood sacrifice by the perfect Lamb of God. And because of his great love for us, he willingly offered himself to pay the penalty for our sins.
Amen.
What can be considered as the most famous verse in the Bible tells that story very simply. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Amen.
There was and is no other option for the forgiveness of sins.
Sure.
There was and is no other way to be saved. Acts 4:12, neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. What this means is we would all be doomed to an eternity in hell if he had not come.
Thank you.
Amen.